I remember when I first moved into my neighborhood, my next door neighbor, we all had a lot of little kids. My next door neighbor put cones up because people would fly into our development, and cops came and said, nope, you cannot put cones up. No private citizen can just randomly put up cones.
Have you ever seen the little turtle with the flag?
No.
There's a little plastic turtle with a
flag.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. Are you allowed to put that up?
I guess in lieu of cones, because it's not official, it's a turtle.
Right.
I've seen the turtle a lot of places.
I didn't think the turtle was like that the police force used the turtle as their official slogan.
Ma'am, you did not see the turtle?
You did not yield to the turtle? Is that like actually a summonsable offense? This was, it's a 23.40-42. Didn't yield to the turtle.
Ignoring a traffic turtle? Your Honor!
Your Honor, if it had been like a camel or something, I definitely would have stopped.
What do you do to police your own road? And the traffic turtle that Judi and I talked about earlier, it's not really a turtle. It's like a little boy with a cap on, but kind of reminds me like of a turtle. I don't know why I got
And
turtle.
I'm very upset.
And it's like light green molded plastic. And it has like a little cap on. It's not actually a traffic turtle, but to me, it reminds me of a turtle. All right, let's go to Jim.
I'm so disheartened.
Why?
Because all these years I was thinking it was a turtle.
It's like a little boy or something. I don't know what it is.